एंड इट इज प्रेजेंटेड बाय आशीष गोयल, अलम प्रभु, दासरी मधु, सूर्या तेजा, ऋतिका सैनी, सचिन राठौड, श्रीमचेट्टी सिंधुजा, सुमित राठौड एंड उत्कल प्रसाद.
Excellent.
एंड अचीविंग कस्टमर एक्सलेंस, इट इज कस्टमर एक्सलेंस ड्राइव्स प्रॉफिटेबल ग्रोथ बाय पुटिंग कस्टमर एट सेंटर ऑफ एवरीथिंग द कंपनी डज. इट विल एंश्योर दैट इट्स डिलीवरिंग द प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस दैट दे नीड.
Yes.
एंड Doing that will help the company achieve long-term customer satisfaction, which in turn means you are better able to maintain a sustainable competitive advantage. And building a culture of customer excellence within the organization relies on your team having the passion and commitment to delivering a positive customer experience time after time.
Thank you, Sindhuja. Thank you very
And
much.
these are the 6 points of achieving customer excellence. They are be clear on what your customer
Wow.
needs, add value, and
Wow.
communicate effectively. Empower your customer facing staff,
Yes.
listen and learn, measure differently. And these points will be explained in detail by my friends.
Fantastic. Congratulations. Thank you, Sindhuja, on team six.
Next slide, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay. For an organization to achieve a customer excellence, it must first concentrate on the customer's need. And in the seed sector, the company must concentrate on the variety and the hybrids on which they must be which they must introduce in the market. So because the variety and the hybrids needed for needed differ from area to area, so a company must concentrate on which variety they will be introducing into the area.
Yes.
And for a
yes.
company to enter a market, they must firstly have done with their market research and must have known the challenges which other companies have faced during the initial days, and they should work over it, and they should have and then they will achieve a customer excellence. Thank you. Next, it will be continued by my teammate.
Thank you. Lovely. Make it fantastic. Add value.
Adding value is a critical subject, because selling the product is only not useful, but subordinate services like providing leaflet and informative crop care measurements during critical stages is very important. Yes. Providing technical support on ground support during confusions within farmers, and access to toll free numbers immediately 24/7 in contact with farmers, so at any time of period they can contact with the company.
Sure.
Next.
Hello, good evening, sir and batchmates. Like I
yes.
explained, communicate effectively. Here is like, we should be clear on our core values as a business, and we should communicate these across the organization between ourselves and the customers also. We should keep everyone in the loop, both externally and internally. As
video, Ashish.
As internally and externally, it will help us how to achieve the customer excellence. So, like, they feel an important part of our business, and they are the part of the family also. Thank you.
Very important.
Good evening, sir and batchmates. Yeah, empowering the customers means the staff working in our organization, they play a crucial role in empowering the customers. So we should give some importance to the staff, like involving them in any decision making, such that they'll feel happy that I am the part of the organization, and taking the feedback from the farmers, like that then we'll get the what exactly the farmer needs from us. So getting incentives to the dealers, like which helps them to more stick to the organization, and rewarding the staff and taking the feedbacks, not only in the sense of farming but also the improvement areas, so that the loyalty of the consumers and the farmers will be stick to the organization. Yeah, next will be represented by our team member.
Okay, close it please. 520, so please close it. Thank you very much, doing great job, awesome.
And the next step comes listen and learn. It includes like we will conduct surveys and take the feedback from the customers and act accordingly. The survey includes we will float out the questions related to like, have you ever used any of our company's product? If so, were you satisfied with our product? And were you satisfied with our customer service? And finally, would you refer our product to other farmers? Like yeah. floating out like these questions, we will take the feedback from the farmers and act accordingly.
Lovely.
And we also directly communicate with our customer service staff, because they are the ones who are directly involved communicating with the farmers, and they will receive, they are the ones who receive complaints from the farmers, and we try to resolve those complaints and try to improve the performance of our product. Thank you.
So the last step is we need to measure differently. Instead of measuring the number of customers served, we need to measure the second and the third repurchase made by them. We need to measure the customer loyalty. Once the customer is loyal, he himself will advertise the company. Sure. So this is something in a way we can measure differently.
Thank you, Ritika Saini. Thank you very much. Fantastic.
Thank you, sir.
Great job. That's amazing. Phenomenal presentations. I really appreciate your grasping, how quickly grasp the topics, how quickly worked on, how beautifully presented. I'm so inspired and so happy at the end of the day. Thank you so much. Congratulations to all the team. Let's give a big round of applause to all the teams. It's mind-blowing because you could your productivity is so good in such a short period of time. Your creativity, innovation, your ability to use the resources, internet, and you know. Oh my God. Congratulations. Thank you so much.